that these thugs traffic. Whoever comes out on top in this war, it won't be Liberty City.
Online dating has overtaken being set up by friends or spiking her drink as the favored way for Liberty City's men to meet loose women. Sites such as LoveMeet.net and Craplist.net have helped Liberty City's many lonely hearts find soulmates, or at least a desperate slob to sleep with for the afternoon.